Hello dear students, in the previous video I have already taught you about describing words. I hope you know more well about describing words, but once again I will tell you in this video what is describing words. Describing words are also called an adjectives. They tell us more about noun or pronoun. So in this video we will do some exercise with the help of example. You will understand about describing words. So let's see. So firstly look at this picture. Okay, what is this? This is a house. What is this? This is a house. But I want to ask question, how is this house? How is this house? This is a big house. This is a big house. Why? Because what is the interior? Big and adjective here. Okay, because house is a big. Okay, let's see next example. What is this? You can see these are apples. What is this? These are apples. These are ripe apples. So these are apples. You know very well these are apples. But how are these apples? These are ripe apples. These are ripe apples. So ripe is adjective here. Let's see another example. These are apples. You can also say these are apples. But how are these apples? These are red apples. So red is adjective here. Next, what is this? This is a tree. What is this? This is a tree. But how is this tree? This is a tall tree. Next, what is this? These are roses. Yes, these are roses. But how are these roses? Ye roses kaise hain? These are beautiful roses. These are beautiful roses. So big are adjective. Big is adjective here. Light is adjective. Great, tall, and beautiful. These are adjectives in these sentences. You see another example. What is this? These are mangoes. What is this? These are mangoes. So these are mangoes. These are mangoes. So how are these mangoes? These are sweet mangoes. What is adjective here? Sweet is adjective here. Next, this is a tree. What is this? This is a tree. How is this tree? This is a small tree. This is a small tree. So sweet and small are adjective here, which refers quality of noun or pronoun. That's all. Thank you.